What up, y'all? I'm back. I got this video right here that I'm doing for this case from Pixel XL2. Let's take this off right quick. We're gonna do the one-handed. We're going back to the one-handed days. I'm not even sure which case this is. There were like three or four cases for this. Now we know Panda Express. Give me 1 second. Alright. I got the Tech 21 case on deck. Open it up like this. Drop protection explained. Any of y'all want to read that? Pause it and read it. Basically saying, if we trust them, that's what we use. We got a flex shock, a skeletal frame, a flexible outer shell, and white and clear. That's what I got. And the case is like right here. There's no like what's in there. So you just basically just pull it out. You just pull it out like. And it just pops out. Then what you do is you wipe off your Pixel real quick. Put this Pixel all right, and that's basically how it actually don't look too bad in this case. I actually like it in this case. Got the cutout right there. You can see how this case looks in daylight. It'll be a little bit more better. So on that note, Tech 21 case, check it out for the Google Pixel 2 XL. I'm gonna holler at y'all later. Peace.